fucking her right now.
We're all queued up and ready to go here. Excellent. All right, again, welcome. My name's Nomex Gallatin. I am the CEO of Direct Action Resources, formerly of Dust514. Looking forward to getting into the new Project Nova that CCP will be launching here in months. Hold on here, I'm just checking out. All right. If you're into first-person shooters, you know a little bit about John Boyd, the decision-making process, maneuver warfare. You're a professional. That doesn't necessarily mean a gamer, although we welcome professional gamers as well. If you're a business owner, if you're a lead mechanic, whatever you are in life, a lawyer, a doctor, a judge, you know how to achieve goals by setting your main goal and then finding those intermediate and short-term goals that you can achieve to help you set that or achieve that long-term goal. If you have some leadership skills, which you probably do, and you like mentoring and working with teams and helping people achieve their in-game and real-life goals, we are definitely looking for people. And it looks like we may have Sherlock here today. Wow, that's awesome. So we are looking for teams. We're team building at this point. I'm team building for Project Nova. We've got a lot of different games that our people are involved in. I happen to be in Battlefield 3 here right now. I'm willing to switch over. Our game times are changing because Sherlock is pursuing other means of employment, and really happy for him there, but that's going to kind of mess up our schedule a bit, which is good. We can change it. If you've been watching the streams and you're interested in playing with us, by all means, now's a good time to do it. We are about to change those times, so let me know. Just contact us here at our Twitch stream. You look down just below the video section and you'll see our Discord chat. Just click on that and that'll get you in chatting with us. All right. Let's get this bad boy rolling. There he is. Hey, buddy. Yeah. How you doing?
Pretty good. Yourself?
Good. You already in game? Yes, you are. I'm joining you.
Yes, sir.
Hot dog. How you been, man?
Oh, not too bad. Working a new job hasn't been too bad.
Hadn't been too bad. That's right up your alley. You love that shit.
Trying to be modest, right?
You liking it, though, right? I mean, that's the important part. You got to like your job.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Good, man. I'm really happy for you, bro. Even though I miss you in-game, I'm really happy for you.
I think we're going to have to go to, like, Monday, Friday, Saturday or something.
Okay. Hey, as long as I can get you Saturdays, I'm a happy camper. All right.
And it's up to you if you want to keep going, like, super early on Saturday or if you want to do it later on.
No, you can go later now. Okay, that's awesome. Yeah, we can do later, too. Yeah. I don't mind the morning because, you know, the wife's usually got stuff going in the afternoon, but we can work around that.
Just figure out whatever works.
Yeah, absolutely. There's my OBS.
on defender team. I'll switch over to the line.
You heard I was heard about a
come on, let's go.
Social network Mastodon.
Somebody give me some ammo.
Heard of it?
Oh, for fuck's sake, I need some ammo.
Is it?
I'm not sure exactly what it is. It looks a bit like Discord. And Facebook and Twitter combined. Kind of, I don't know, man. I got to look at it. I just heard about it this morning from one of the biomass team guys. I'm on you. What you need?
I'm just medic. My app is no vehicles, so.
Medic? You got it. Got one in the you got one just off to the left there, Nate. Stay alive. just a bit on Discord here. Having a hard time hearing you in game.
That's the beginning of the stream.
Let's see here. Come back there and check that out. Video settings. Oh, your favorite map, Nate.
Gonna be a repeat of last game, but fucking worse. Are you kidding me? I mean, at least the first point or two are fun. Attackers. Headaches.
Alright. I'm in on you. What do you need?
I'm just medic.
Yeah. I should have came in with my DMR. My name. Watch over your right shoulder there. Contact over here on this left side.
Yep.
Watch your right side, Nate. Pouring in over from the Bravo objective.
Oh, I got one.
Ooh, almost had it. Not bad. Alright, I'll wait to deploy on you.
You said you want to go recon this round, right?
Yeah. Get us an uplink somewhere closer to the
charge has been planted.
Going over to this left side again, Nate.
Okay.
Hey, let's keep your head in the game!
chuck a grenade right over that rock, Nate. Oh.
Yeah. I didn't have any. So those going to you?
Charge has been set.
Watch that left side.
That's the guy running in his head of your
eye.
Yeah,
I know. They're spawning on him. We need a grenade back there. Killed by admin. What the fuck was that?
My dad.
Did I just kill the admin? I'm not happy. Watch out, you got a guy right there in front of the...
Oh, fuck, I got one dropped the other. He's right around the corner of the cement blocks. Pushing out. I guess.
I'm gonna intrude us if our teammates don't get in there. Push. Alright, that was nice.
Yes, sir. Go left side.
Okay, I'm with you.
Yeah, looks like this.
Need to smoke. fucking killed by the admin again. What the fuck?
Like, are you just dying out of nowhere?
No, the admin is killing me. That's what's coming up. You have to watch the stream. I'm in on you, buddy. That's not bad. Somebody's behind us. Some good chat comms going in there. What the hell just happened? They switched teams on me, Nate. Attention. All right. damn it, how'd I jump over that guy, man? Oh, you're on the opposite team. I guess it does me no good for you talking to you about that.
Nope. You just give me insider details, man.
Shit. Tight piece of cover there, little buddy. Okay, not gonna spawn in him. I'll go ahead and come in on this fella. Nope, I won't. I guess I will. Damn it. I saw my spawn options. Definitely outplayed me there. Shooting is for shit this morning. Apparently, sort of my tactics. Tough playing solo without the teammate, you know? Good grenade chucks, man. Never underestimate those grenades, man. I have to try a different angle here, hold on. Oh, sorry. Thank you. that guy. Again. Talking the wrong guy. What's that, partner?
Gotta go change.
Damn it. Shit. Can't talk to you. You're on the other team. Ah. Of course. Got that locked down. Should not have done that. Got a hard, damn it. Still wrong team. Talking to myself, Nate. Don't mind me.
Trying to tone you out the best I can.
Okay, these guys got this down pretty good.
Trying to keep the fucking team alive. Everybody keeps killing.
Say again, partner.
breathing heavy here. Can't sound good on the stream. I'm breathing heavy. I marked that guy. Shit. Hey, you killed me. Good job.
Yeah, got that triple, baby. Look at the bottle. Actually listen.
These guys are playing a pretty decent game. Oh, on the right. Damn it. That to see where that came from. Assume it was behind me. Alright. Gotta clear those corners. Ah, goodness.
Oh, behind me on the stairs, dude.
was trying to make around that corner, couldn't hook it. Grenades, man.
You might want to defuse my MCOM, buddy. Hey, jeez.
Start
9:57, so I have to call it
there. Oh, is it really? Okay. Yeah, that'll be it. I made the top 10. I'll take it.
Yeah, when we were stuck in that choke, I was the one that was like, hey, man, there's only like two people on top of that first staircase. Let's get up there, get level with them, and then maybe we'll do suit. And we did. And I was like, oh, yeah. Good shit.
Yep. I made all the difference in the world right there, that breakthrough. Good job.
I was a little worried that it wasn't going to happen because I typed, and then afterwards, like, five people typed back in, like, Russian and Korean or whatever. I was like, oh, well, that's not going to work, and then people did it. I'm like, okay.
Awesome. All right, well, I'll shut her down as well. When's the next time you're coming over?
Probably sometime tonight, but I think we're going to be going to see Super Troopers 2 with, like,
oh, nice.
Chris Wallace and them.
Nice. I'd even consider that. All right, man. Well, hey, man, thanks for joining. Nice playing with
no
you
problem.
Again. Glad you're enjoying your new job. And let's figure out a couple more days we can get online together.
Just give me a time, Monday and Friday.
Okay. All right, bud. You have a great weekend. Enjoy Super Troopers.
Will do, man.
Let me know how that was. Okay. All right, partner. You take care. Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye.
All right. Going to shut it down. Again, if you're looking for great teamwork, a more mature gamer, a professional in whatever field you're in, we invite you to come and join us for these little matches as we team build for Project Nova. If you're an old dust vet, we'd love to have you along. Dust 514 vet, love to have you along. Spread the word. And also, please visit our partners over at biomass.net. They keep the Dust 514 community up to date, the official community for Project Nova for right now, the, I guess it would be unofficial, official community for Dust 514 vets right now. Again, that's biomass.net and their Discord in there as well. They don't just do Project Nova. They're reviewing movies and video games every week. They just put up a series, and they're going to put up another update on the CCP's Fan Fest. So kind of looking forward to that. Again, biomass.net. Go visit our teammates over there. Check them out. Give them a like. Don't forget to like us, like them, subscribe, and share with your friends. And leave any comments for improves over in the chat channel here in this video's chat channel. Love to hear from you. Even more, love to play with you. If you think this would be a good fit, come on out. We don't just play Battlefield 3. We can get on a couple of different games, and yeah, you know, we can expand out a little bit. So if good team plays, your idea of fun, you like working with people, you like building good teams, you like winning with teams, then please stop by, check us out. So until next time, not sure when that'll be, I'm going to sign off, and just kind of keep an eye on the Discord channel, my Facebook, my Twitch, DAR Facebook stream, etc. So hope to see you soon. Until next time, take care.